That's what I'm praying for you people. In my heart, I want your ministries to grow. I don't know. To be honest, I don't know. You know, I wish you can enter inside my heart and see. My cry is, your ministry must grow. Amen. Do you know that a ministry is not growing is a very bad thing? Eh? Ask me, I tell you, I'm the one who knows better. I went through thick and thin. When the ministry is not growing, you question, am I under attack? What is happening? You pray the more. You ask God. Sometimes you even find the answers which are not. You have to go to stay in the bush. You come back. I've been doing that. I've been doing a lot. I just go and pray, fast, do this. And still, I found the ministry is not growing. Sometimes God allows it. You cannot just wake up, boom, unless if you're occultic and you find people are filling everywhere. There have to be a college of God. I'm sure you understand that. So when you are doing like that, God is training you. It took Moses many years preparation. There's issue of God preparing you. One of the problems is we want to wake up, we find that we are very big. The longer your preparation, the bigger your ministry. If God prepare you longer, you see, if you want to see that, there's no, your ministry will remain small, and you'll never be a voice. There's no attack. The moment when you see attacks, challenges, problems, whatever, just know that, no, I'm in the biggest ministry ever. You should understand that. So how do you do that? You just hold on and carry on. If not, you'll be surprised. You bring people together, no sign, no miracle. You are just teaching them philosophy. But if truly God has called you and there's a challenge, left, right, this, that, sometimes even sickness comes, even stagnation comes. You ask why. I'm praying, I'm fasting, I'm doing everything. Why my ministry is not growing? Hey, there's a breakthrough that is coming. When it comes, you find the whole world is knowing. Don't you hear me? You know, I'm just saying to myself, what if, what will happen to me if I just start the ministry and I reach there? What I will do, I will just intimidate everybody so that everybody will feel like, no, I'm big. I will interpret, hey, you're small. But now, when God train you, you become content. You people, you don't know me. I'm not even afraid of anybody. Even when I was still in the world, I never had fear. So since I come to the Lord here, I don't have any fear. I know that I trust the Lord very much. Because the Lord, when he calls you, he gives you necessary formulas, necessary power, necessary, in fact, you can't fail. There's no way you can fail. I don't know if you're hearing me. So anything works for good, anything. Stagnation works for good. Delay works for sickness, everything. Just rejoice. So the moment when you see it's tough, you go to him. You stay in the word. You enjoy yourself. Very soon you'll be excited. I'm telling people who are called. You are called. Everything works with the purpose of God. Relax unto his hands. He will take you there. He knows he has called you. And you will never fail. Don't do it on yourself. Lean upon him. Lean on him. Lean on him. You will see something will happen. I'm speaking with you. I say this year, something will happen. Yeah. I say this year, something will happen. Yeah. Let me say it again. You can question me. I'm in Winnie Mandela. And I'm doing ministry freely, without fear. When somebody goes and leaves the church, I don't follow anybody. I've never done that. People are coming. I just do. I pray with you with love. I carry on doing. You people do the same. When people leave you, carry on. Whatever. If you are facing tough times, carry on. Whatever that is, carry on. God will never allow you to fall down. You know what the Bible says? Even if you fall, when you are righteous, you rise up again. Even if you fall seven times. So I'm saying this because many of you here, you are judging yourself by the number of the people you are having in the church. You are judging yourself now. It's like God is not doing it. When people are many, God is doing it. No, God is doing it. He's preparing you for the best thing that is coming. I don't know if you're hearing me. I see ministry growing this year. I see the marching of the church. I see the church is marching. I say the church is marching. How many of you believe that the church is overcoming the evil spirits? It's overcoming the power of the enemy. It's overcoming the gates of hell. I said the church is overcoming. I believe when I'm speaking like this, I know there's a progress on many people now. I'm just hearing when I'm praying for him that I must tell him that.
I take it.
Yeah, take it. You receive. Okay. Yeah, bless him. The church is moving. The church is moving. The church is moving. The church is moving. Congratulations.